I'd like to give a big shout out to Justin Bieber and his latest album. Oh my God. Hey, look, white folks, what the fuck? Yes. Yes. Black people, I don't know if you agree with me, but I feel like Justin Bieber won us back with this one. He got a song up there that say, my mama don't like you, and she likes everyone. I say, oh my God. This motherfucker knows me personally. He does, you know? Now, he done been to a cookout or some shit, you know? And then there's another song up there I really like. It go just like this here. It go just like this. Where are you now that I need ya? Yeah. Where are you now? Where are you now? And all of a sudden it's like this. That is the most retarded noise I've heard in my life. It is. It sounds like somebody done stuck their finger in a socket or some shit, don't it? Or fellas, it was like you was holding back the biggest load, right? You just holding back. You just like, It's on the ceiling. Get the Windex. I'd use that shit to get out of jury duty. I would. They say, Mr. Farrell, what you feel about this person? Think they innocent, guilty? I don't know. Get your dumb ass out this courtroom. We can't put nobody's life in your hand. All I'm saying is if you break the speed limit, let's say you going a clean buck 20. When the cop come over to the window and he try to give you the ticket, you use that damn noise. You will not get that fucking ticket. You will not. As soon as he walk up to the window, why was you going 120 miles? And why some cops be moving like this and shit, you know what I'm saying? It's almost as if they listening to the cha-cha slide or some shit, you know what I mean? As soon as he get to the window, why was you going 120? You just be, like, just put the handicap sign on your license plate next time, you know? I shoot niggas, I don't shoot retarded people. Facts, motherfucker, facts. I'm just saying, look, I miss that. I miss good music. I'm tired of this bullshit. Look, it's too much stressful shit happening right now. The least we can have is the goddamn airways. That's some real shit. I'm tired of this dumb ass shit. Fuck. What the fuck? What the fuck are these people doing? Debit. Shut your dumb ass up. I hate that shit. You know who I miss? I miss Sean Paul. That's what the fuck I miss. I miss Sean Paul. Sean Paul used to come out and just be like this. He'd be like, murder near this bitch, just get put light up the coche. A Dunty wine. What the fuck? What the hell is Dunty wine? You ever asked yourself that shit? I done been to so many wine tastings. I done had Pinot Grigio. I done had Cabernet. I've never had Dunty wine, not one time. I feel like Sean Paul would be dope if they ever reprised The Passion of the Christ. He should play Jesus. That'd be amazing. He'd just be at the Last Supper. He'd be talking to the disciples. Everybody break the bread and drink the wine. Toast to my death. Blood clot. You know. I miss Michael Jackson, man. You know, I really do. Michael Jackson used to be, why? Tell him that is human nature. Why does he do me that way? Jamone, who the fuck was Jamone? You ever asked that question? He always gave a shout out to a nigga named Jamone. I was like, is he getting paid? Is he getting checks for this shit? Michael Jackson, I know Mike seemed like he was sweet and everything, but I feel like behind closed doors, Mike was an asshole. I feel like if a girl tried to break up with him, he would have a fucking problem with it. Bitch, really? Are you kidding me, bitch? Bitch, really? I'm Michael fucking Jackson. Really? You didn't even buy that fucking phone. That's my phone. Shh, give it back. You wanna be starting something? Listen. Let's do the levels, bitch. Bitch, really? Really, bitch? Let's do the levels, bitch. Michael Jackson, everybody else. That's the scales right there. Who's your ex-boyfriend, bitch?
My ex-boyfriend name is Deshaun.
Okay, Michael Jackson, everybody else, Deshaun. You, bitch. How about that?